What's up guys, this is Puneet Khatri back with another exciting episode. So basically in this video we're going to talk about how to type to Siri. So whenever we are in public, we are really have some problems. We don't hesitate and we do not use Siri because we think what the other person would like be thinking about us or something like that. So there is a really great feature in iOS 11 that you can type to Siri now. You no longer need to speak to Siri. You can just type it and Siri will be answering that. So without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Okay, so guys, in order to go ahead and get started, what you need to do is very first tap on settings. Once you're under settings, tap on general and accessibility, scroll down, and now you need to tap on Siri. And the very first option you get here, that is type to Siri. Just go ahead and turn this toggle on, and that's it. You have finally enabled type to Siri. Now there are a couple of options up right here. You might be thinking, what are these options all about? Voice feedback. So these three options, we're going to discuss about them. Always on, whenever you type to Siri, the Siri will be giving you voice feedback. So if you like, you want Siri to tell you or speak to you, then Siri will be speaking to you, but you just need to type to Siri. So that second option is control with ring switcher. So with the ring switcher, which is up right here on the left side of your phone, you can just toggle this silent. If the ring switcher is silent, Siri won't be speaking to you or providing you a voice feedback. It will just again type it and show you the written answer about that. But if it is not on silent, it's on ringer mode, then it will be giving you feedback and it will be like speaking to you for providing you the answer for your question. And the third option is hands-free only. Whenever you are like connected to a Bluetooth headset or you have earplugs turned in, then only Siri will be giving you a voice feedback. Otherwise, it will just show you the answer. It won't be speaking it around the answer. So these are the three options that you have regarding the voice feedback. And once you're done using this option, what you can do is, if you want to just go ahead and turn this option off, you can again go back, head to accessibility, Siri, and then just toggle the switch off that says type to Siri. And you have again turned it off, and now you can use the normal Siri. Okay, so guys, now we come to an end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you then, please do give a thumbs up to this video. Subscribe to iGeek's blog. Also, if you have some problems or if you want to talk about some topic or something like that, or if you want to ask me something, just go ahead and feel free to comment down and I'll make sure to reply to you guys. That's about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed and I'll get back to you guys later in my next video. Peace.